Die Belville taxi staanplek in Kaapstad is tydens oggendverkeer geruk deur 'n skietvoorval. Dit was echter nie die enigste een nie. Verskeie ander aanvalle het reg oor die Kaapstad metro plaasgevind. 7 mense is dood en minstens 4 ander beseer. Die veelvuldige voorvalle word ondersoek.
While detectives are probing the circumstances surrounding multiple incidents of taxi-related violence, additional uniformed members have been deployed on taxi routes to maintain law and order and to provide safety to commuters. Arrests are yet to be made. Any person with any information regarding these incidents is kindly requested to contact Crime Stop on 0800 10111.
Die LUR vir vervoer het 'n dringende vergadering bijeengeroep met onder meer die Departement van Gemeenskapsveiligheid, die SAPD en ander wetstoepassers. 'N geïntegreerde benadering sal bespreek word.
I've called the leadership of Santaco, Kata and Codeta to an urgent meeting where we will discuss the interventions to stem the growing tide of violence between associations affiliated to the two mother bodies, with a specific focus on violence associated with the right for control over routes. My department and I will ensure that the safety of commuters is at all times prioritized. I call on the South African police services and enforcement authorities to bring the murderers and perpetrators of this violence to book as soon as possible.
Mitchell sê, daar is 'n goeie werksverhouding met onder meer die SAPD, verkeersowerhede en die NVG om die oorsprong van die taxi-geweld en moorde na te spoor en te pak. Mariska Botha, SAIK-nuus, Kaapstad.